Oh my God, what the hell? Oh my God, punch my mama in the throat, karate kick my daddy in the chest, what the fuck?
Yo te quiero, la verdad te quiero mucho, pero como que a veces caes mal.
Me quiero matar.
¿Ves? Ni tú te aguantas.
You mean to tell me that to get bitches, I need to have confidence. But I have no confidence, because I have no bitches.
I just want to make sure that I'm the daddiest of the daddies. Take it easy. Okay, sorry.
Do you have a history of mental illness? Yes.
Yes. I killed that bitch Brianna with her body, with her name. So if you see me IRL, don't call me that again.
Can I see you tomorrow night?
Sure. But don't you mean tonight? Tonight.
I killed him.
Because it's the season.
Oh, man. You had me going for a minute there.
He's outside of your apartment under the elevated train. I stabbed him and he died.
Ed, that's not funny.
I'm not being funny.
I'm ripe, about to fall, capture me.
Believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, coupe tour from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit, I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water.
This is America, Lois. Men have always run things, and there have never been any problems whatsoever. And don't say the economy, or Iraq, or income inequality, or racism, or Brett Kavanaugh, or air pollution, or Vietnam, or slavery, or Watergate, or capitalism, or Me Too, or homelessness, or police brutality, or homophobia, or Monica Lewinsky, or school shootings, or Native American genocide, or Fox News, or Tim Allen, or climate change.
Chrissy, wake up!